in this day and time, Jesus ain't fixing nothing. We fixing everything. And the more we try to fix it, the worse it is. But when I was born, I grew up about 4 blocks down there, downtown in the bottom. No little folks, I don't care what came up. It's a very long word about it. Jesus will take care of it.